¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? Si te interesa, estamos muy bien.
Ну, в общем, да, Инна, привет.
Привет, Инна. А ты знаешь, почему ты видишь нас перед собой?
Нет, но зато мы знаем.
Инна, ты едешь в Испанию! В эту прекрасную солнечную страну!
А именно в Барселону, где играет моя любимая-любимая команда
футбольная. И мы за тебя очень рады.
Очень рады. Но, раз ты уезжаешь, мы решили провести небольшое исследование.
А ты знаешь, почему ты такая классная?
Что? Почему я такая классная? Ну, это смотреть надо.
It seems that you're planning to go on a little trip. I would think if you were going on a trip, you'd come to this place. Because there's just a lot of people here that you know. Specifically, I think you should come to this place, Los Angeles. Because that's where. But, it seems, for some reason, you're going to this place, Spain, which is also pretty cool. Not as good as California, but pretty cool. After all, there's Espanol. Te llamo hermano. See, I can speak that too. But we have that in LA. It also seems that Barcelona is considered to be one of the best beach cities in the world by National Geographic. So that's pretty cool. And Spain has cute football players. And Starbucks. So I think you'll probably do all right. But really, what I wanted to say was that I love you, and that I hope you have a really great trip, and I'm really proud of you. Я люблю тебя, сестра. Пока.
Hello, and welcome to Storytime with Jen. Today I would like to tell you a traditional Ukrainian folk tale. Let me find my page. Here we have it. The story of the salsa dancing Ukrainian. Yes. Жили были дедушка и бабушка. And other than that, nothing is really the same as it should be. There was also a salsa dancing Ukrainian, in addition to many dedushkas and babushkas. And this salsa dancing Ukrainian decided one day to learn how to salsa dance. And so she did and became very, very skilled, blah, 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 blah. Salsa dancing turns, salsa partners, salsa, salsa boring. Aha! Then one day, to this salsa dancing Ukrainian came several helpless foreigners. And so the Ukrainian took time out of her busy schedule to assist them, to find them, to make sure they didn't get lost in the forest, to teach them how to ride the metro, and to be patient with their Russian. Patient with Russian. And after that, let's see. Ah, here it is. This is my favorite part. The salsa dancing Ukrainian, after having welcomed all of these fine people to her country, decided that it was time for her to begin to have adventures of her own. And so, yeah, this is a very intense story. She said to her fate in the sky, I think I would like to salsa dance in the land of salsa. To which nothing happened, because there is no such thing as a fate in the sky. But later on, she was given that opportunity. And no one was really particularly surprised, because she was an incredibly intelligent salsa-dancing Ukrainian with excellent taste in clothes and fashion, games, music, and particularly gospel music, and also excellent taste in foreign friends. And so, since no one was surprised, they decided to celebrate her and to tell her how wonderful she was and how much they would miss her. However, they were unable to do so in true form, because they just couldn't find the words in their own native language to express how much they loved her, and so they found that instead they had to listen to gospel music and dance in order to properly celebrate. Well, it looks like that's the end of the story. Ukraine is obviously a strange place for fairy tales. So, this has been Storytime with Jen. I hope that you have captured fully how fabulous everybody thinks you are, how wonderfully you're going to do in Spain, and how much everyone is going to miss you Except for the people who already miss you, because they're not with you right now. And except for the people who live in Barcelona, because they're not going to miss you, because they don't know you yet, but they're going to soon. And so they're going to love you a lot. And then they're going to miss you later. And they all lived happily ever after.
So no matter what season you're in right now, after winter comes spring. So if you love my Jesus, help me say, oh!
We love you!
Remember that? Still have joy! Come on, people! Let's head again! Oh.
La la pa aquí, la la pa allá, esa es la rumba de Barcelona. La la pa aquí, la la pa allá, esa es la rumba de Barcelona. Chaval, temerse la policía, temerse a tu lila.